I'd like to talk for just a couple of seconds about botanical functional medicine. First, I'd like to just break down the words. So first of all, functional medicine, what is that? Well, functional medicine is a way of looking at our health and at wellness from a functional perspective in a very integrative way. It's something that's been catching on quite a bit over the last decade and continues to grow rapidly. This is a way in which we can look at our health at a cellular level, at an organ level, an organ system level, and as an organism, the human organism, in relationship to toxins in our environment, in relationship to the food we eat, the exercise and the stress reduction that we use, and the different micronutrients and macronutrients that we intake. Now, botanical medicine, as I'm sure you already know, is herbalism. It's plant medicine. It's what I'm standing in the middle of right now. This is the ability to take plants and work with them as medicine that gives us a stronger potency and a stronger effect than we're probably going to get from lifestyle and food and nutrition and macro and micronutrient changes. It's not that those aren't important. Those are absolutely functionally extremely important, but we can also give ourselves a boost that allows us to overcome both in terms of chronic disease and acute onset of disease and acute flare-up of chronic disease. In all of those cases, the herbalism gives us a very, very strong and potent boost to that approach to medicine. So then functional botanical medicine is the marriage of those two worlds. It's the integration of functional medicine, the fundamentals of functional medicine, along with the fundamentals of clinical herbalism in this incredible repertoire that gives you. So whether you're a primary care physician or whether you're a nutritionist or you're just interested in this from home, you're working on just being understanding more about herbalism or more about nutrition together, putting those two worlds together, whether you're a nurse practitioner, a PA, or a naturopathic doctor, an ND, or a chiropractor, an acupuncturist, whatever you may be coming from in terms of your needs to work with medicine that includes both a nutritional and lifestyle-based functional medicine approach at a cellular level and understanding the physiology of that and the physiology then of clinical herbalism, putting those two worlds together. This is where you're going to get the best of both of those worlds. I would like to invite you to join us for our online 12-week functional botanical medicine course. This course is taught by Dr. Kyla Helm, MD, and myself. Kyla has over 20 years experience as a primary care physician and over a decade experience as a functional medicine practitioner. This 12-week online course is so jam-packed with information, it would probably take me 5 minutes just to list all the subtopics. Suffice it to say, Kyla and I put together as much information as we can in an organized fashion to give you what you need to be able to move through some of these most common concepts in healthcare and issues that we face today, whether it's diabetes or whether it's thyroid issues or whether it's understanding of stress and our adapting to stress and how much that affects us, toxins, obviously nutrition, and then all of the herbal pieces that go in there and fit into those components as well. So lectures online, obviously hours and hours of lectures, case studies that you can work through in our live study sessions with our TA, live Q&A with myself and Kyla, testing, all of these things to be able to really make sure that you understand this information and can take it with you. So I really hope to see you there. This is going to be an amazing course, so jump in.